Paleontologists have finally pinpointed a new species of dinosaur 5 years after finding a hip bone fossil while on a dig in Utah. Meet the Siach Micarorum, which the scientists appropriately named after a mythical Ute tribal monster from the same area. The fossil discovered belonged to a dinosaur that weighed about 4 tons, was 30 feet long, and roamed the earth about 100 million years ago. A paleontologist at North Carolina State University announced the new species Friday. Dr. Lindsay Zano was still studying at NC State when she and fellow scientists from North Carolina and Illinois discovered the fossil in 2008. In a video published by the university Friday, Zano talked about how common these once unknown creatures actually were.
They were equal and in some cases possibly surpassing the size of T-Rex. We knew we had something new, we knew we had something big, we knew we had something really important.
The curator from a museum tied to the study told CNN if Siach wasn't bigger than the T-Rex, another dinosaur was. At least 98 million years ago, we know that Tyrannosaurus were small and somebody else was top dog in the neighborhood. The Los Angeles Times reports the T-Rex was about the size of a Great Dane when the Siach was still around. The scientists say the T-Rex didn't really emerge as a major predator until about 30 million years later, once the Siach was believed to have been extinct. A scientist told CNN the team found 2 other species from the same prehistoric time period on their digs. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.